you know, of course, you'll see the trucks plunging into the water and it just sprays everywhere. That's actually the last thing you want to do.
We want to respect the environment that we are enjoying, you know, so we want to move as slow as we possibly can.